All right, let's talk about the big games of the week and a big one in the state of Texas tonight. Denton Ryan against Denton Guyer. Zack, how are you evaluating this matchup?
This is a classic big-time offense with Guyer going up against one of the best defenses, not just in Texas, but in high school football in Denton Ryan. You know, Denton Ryan's they're loaded. They got a couple of cats, 2021 Texas commits. Jatavion Sanders had a big game last week. You're seeing that one-handed pick six he took back to the house. And then they also got Billy Bowman, who does it on both sides of the ball, just like Sanders. And then you look at Guyer, and you got Eli Stowers at quarterback. He's a 2021 Texas A&M commit. He does it with his arm and his legs. This is going to be a fun game, man. I can't wait. And obviously, the winner of this game, if it's Ryan, they're going to stay in the rankings, probably move up a couple of spots. And Denton Guyer is just outside of the top 25. So if they get a big win, you're going to see them move up. This is actually the first matchup between the two Denton powers since 2015. And back then, Spencer Sanders, now at Oklahoma State, was a sophomore, led Ryan to a 31-28 win over Guyer, who had a dude named Sean Robinson, who was a junior that season. So I expect the same type of game in this one, and I'm going to roll with Denton Ryan winning a one-score game here tonight.